Every single one of us in this room knows what it's like to get benched in one way or another. And I think it's really important to realize and to claim your power back in the way that you respond. You are allowed to be disappointed. But what you're not allowed to do is miss your opportunity to lead.